Hello, this is Hiro of YouTube channel. In this video, I will unbox and test for you HDMI Video Capture sub 25 euro video capture hardware for USB 3.0. You see the HDMI Video Capture. Here is QR code. Comes in this lightweight, nice packaging. Introduction on the rear. This video capture can capture both HDMI video and HDMI audio. Nice features, up to 4K but at 30 Hz. Full HD at 60 Hz. Decoder and so on. Small, nice video capture. Here is the package. Stands like this in the computer shop. Compared to my Decklink 4K Extreme 12G, it doesn't support full 4K at 60 Hz, but unfortunately the Decklink 4K Extreme 12G is very picky about the resolution and the refresh rate, so if I doesn't provide any of the supported resolutions and refresh rates, it doesn't work. Hopefully this device is not that picky, being cheaper one. And this is only HDMI, unlike the Decklink, which has many other ports. But for these other ports, I can use the open source scan converter. So let's open and see what's inside the box. Short cable, but here is the HDMI insertion. I don't need any longer if I have HDMI. And user manual. Small user manual. HDMI video capture. Very tiny font. Introduction. Features. Specifications. And actually it's better than what's in the picture here, because the USB cable is longer, gives me some flexibility, and the USB cable is 3.0. here is how to install. It shall work with OBS, open broadcast software, but with any other software it shall work. Okay, now let's take it out. Nice flexible USB 3.0 cable. HDMI. And I plan to use it with MiSTer, which is proven to not work with the Decklink Extreme 12G. So here is the HDMI. I use this HDMI converter instead of cable, which I reviewed for you in another video. And it fits with ease. With using this, I am saving the port of the MiSTer when I need to switch a lot. I have similar devices, but they are more expensive. Here, this is 4K HDMI video capture, but it has also HDMI out, slightly more expensive, and this one is claimed to have audio input, but I'll do review of them in another video. Now let's focus on the cheapest HDMI video capture device, bought for 25 euros, compared to the 30 times more expensive Decwing 4K Extreme 12G. Okay, now let's go test it on computer. With this MiSTer hardware. And here is my software and hardware combination. I start recording and I insert the device into USB port 3.0 of the machine. Let's try. It was recognized. As USB video. Now turn on the MiSTer. And add it as video capture device. Let's try. Video capture device. USB video. And it works. Immediately works. You see my MiSTer is working. And captured. Unlike on the Decwing, where it doesn't work. Let's try some arcade game. For example, Street Fighter or something. Street Fighter 2 Champion Edition. You see, when there is no picture, it's making this different stripes, but now you see 59.6 Hz, it works. And the game Street Fighter works on the MiSTer being able to capture. But right now I don't have sound. There are two ways to insert sound. First is to go to video capture properties and here I can select frames per second, resolution and so on. 60 frames per second and use hardware decoding when available. Output desktop audio. Let's see now. Desktop audio. Try some other game. Resetting the MiSTer. Arcade. Arkanoid. Works immediately. Insert credit. Let's try another game. Commando. Here is commando. You don't hear any sound. I have to add it USB video, configure video. Here are some effects. You see hue, saturation, hopefully cancel is reverting back. Configure crossbar, buffering, auto detect, flip vertically, wave out, use custom audio device. Now you see sound works, but with this option there is audio lag. So what I found during testing of this device is that you shall not use this audio capture here. Not use custom audio device, but add it in OBS alone, audio input capture, and select digital audio interface. Now there is no more lag. Just need to go to advanced audio properties and select monitor and output. You see now no more sound lag. Hopefully this is helpful for you. Now let's go test another device, the Apple Core V4, which didn't work with the Decklink as Lego. And now here is the Apple Core Amiga compatible V4. You see nice green light when the USB capture device is inserted. And let's switch it. And it works. Nice, I have Amiga compatible device possible to record. Let's select the different screen modes to see if it will capture them all. Unfortunately in this OS there is no test option, but I'm recording the screen. And here is better screen. Let's try some sit. Excellent device, cheap but works better than much more expensive devices. Place it, open, Was Ninja, excellent. Let's place different capture methods. Now I have two frame grabbers at once insert into my machine. Close this. Try some demo. And now an Amiga demo, still cut by the Black Lotus, captured in full 60 frames on the Apple V4 Plus. You see, what I noticed in the Apple is that the screen is slightly to the right, but I can fix this in OBS. One excellent cheap device works with video and sound as well. Screen is cut to the right, but this is coming from the Apple, not from the video capture device. And here is another test case of this device. Frame grabbing my camcorder, which works with the deck ring, but now it's grabbed with the USB capture device thanks to this HDMI to mini HDMI cable reviewed in another video for you. I turned off the sound because of the microphone I have. Wow! Spooky! Because I have audio monitor turned on. It works flawlessly. as you can see, picture in picture. And here the refresh rate on the deck ring seems more stable. Anyway, it works. And let me tell you again how to don't have a lag. In order to not have lag, use for audio, not the audio input capture from the video capture device, which is here in the properties on the bottom, output desktop audio, direct sound and wave, audio output mode. Don't use this. But instead use audio input capture. Let's remove it at once and add it again to show you. Audio input capture, USB digital audio interface, and now it works. If you need to hear what's going on, you set here monitor and audio. Thanks for watching my video. See you in my next videos.